why do you always sit beside me in class?
I don't know. Ask Miss Cholesterol. She takes the rooster every day.
You diddly dum dum ding fling. It's Miss Collins and it's rooster, not roster. I mean, it's roster, not rooster. You burnt Hot Pocket.
Be quiet and shut your mouth like they did in Bird Box.
Don't speak.
Yeah, that need to be you.
You shell up, you no eyebrow elephant, before I knock your eyebrows all the way down to your belly button hole.
Ugh, you get on my nerves. Get off of them.
That's why you fell in shapes. You can't even tell a triangle from a circle.
Ooh, get at me.
Yes, I can. The shape of your bowling ball built head is the shape of a circle. I know you be thinking globally.
Ooh.
Trap your lips, Martha. At least I'm full of knowledge and wisdom.
My name is not Martha, you ashy elbow. You can't even spell windowism right, cause you slow. S-L-O-E. Get like me. I'm the best speller in the world. That's probably why I never won the spelling bee, because I was too good.
No, you didn't win because you can't spell. And you can't even pronoun the word correctly. Sylvia the slow.
I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend.
No, my boyfriend crazy. He killed people.
If that man gon' cheat on you and tell him what you about to do, I'ma tase you in the balls. How about that? Oh, what I smell. Burning up sack.
Go put your pants on.
No.
Pants time.
No.
Pants party.
No.
You need pants.
No.
Put your pants on.
No.
Oh, come on.
Please, this ain't even jealousy. She ain't got a thing on me. Trying to rock them ugly jeans, jeans, jeans. You clearly didn't think this through. If what I've been told is true, you'll be crawling back like glue.
If your leg get cut off, would it hurt? Duh.
How though?
Cause your leg got cut off, fool.
Where you gonna feel the pain?
In your leg.
Exactly, bruh. How you gonna feel the pain in your leg if
your leg,
leg
is...
I got pretty like a girl. Pretty got vice to his tail. See both sides like Chanel. See both sides like Chanel.
I just want a boyfriend. It's about time, bitch. Alright, what are my options? Alright, so this one has a lot of money and he would treat you good and you'd be set for life. This one would be really, really nice to you and he treats his mom well. This one is like totally obsessed with you and in love with you. And these are all some really good ones. Actually, this one doesn't want you at all, so ignore that one. And why doesn't that one want me? It doesn't matter, he would treat you like shit anyway and he's 5'7", so just ignore it.
But what's his name?
Are you serious? Do you have all these options? Yeah, I want that one, the one who doesn't want me. That's the one I want.
This bitch dumb.
Dumb as hell.
Can I have that one, please?
Sure, take it. I don't give a f-, just take it.
How do I look?
Like Cinderella.
Before the bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Attention to me, I don't talk for my health.
I want you on my team.
So does everybody else.
Baby, we can keep it on the low. Let your guard down, ain't nobody got it on. If you were the girl, I know a place we can go.
What kind of girl do you take me for? This is a shout out to my ex. Heard he in love with some other chick. Yeah, that hurt me, I'll admit. Forget that, but I'm over it. I hope she getting better sex. Hope she ain't picking it like I did, babe. Took so long, you said call it quits. Forget that, but I'm over it. Guess I should say thank you for the hate juice and the tattoos. Oh, baby, I'm cool, by the way. And sure, I loved you.
Do you remember playing hide and seek when we were kids?
You bring that up because you used to cheat?
I did not.
Absolutely you did.
You used to hide in father's office even though we weren't allowed to be in there.
Once, baby.
No. All the time.
ago, why was it so hard for you to find me?
Because I was scared. I didn't want to break the rules.
Or maybe you were hoping Father would catch me and punish me.
No, I wasn't scared I'd get caught. I was scared for you, Stephen. Why do you bring up hide and go seek?
Because you're never gonna find me.
No, I didn't call you stupid.
You did. You called me stupid.
Okay, well, I didn't mean to call you stupid, but when I asked you to spell orange and you asked me, do you mean the fruit or the colour, it kind of caught me off guard. I'm sorry.
I guess Peter Pan was right. Growing up's a wasted time, so I think I'll fly away. Set a course for brighter days. You sprinkle me in pixie dust, and then we fly to where? Lost in this moment in time, back when Peter Pan was right.
Stay away from things that aren't yours. But was he yours if he wanted me so bad?
These two have each other, these two have each other, and these two have each other, and you know what I have? My crippling anxiety and body dysmorphia.
I like shiny things, but I'd marry you with paper rings. That's right, you're the one I want. I hate accidents, except when we went from friends to this. Darling, you're the one I want.
Women set their husbands on fire. We don't need no husband that isn't on fire.
Silly, this is.
Are they gone?
You have to like do. Okay. Aaron, don't leave. Aaron, don't. Aaron! I love you!
No, I'm fucking done! I'm fucking done!
No, you're not!
This is bullshit!
I'm gonna call
it. This is fucking bullshit!
I can't get off!
What is this?
I can't get off!
What is this?
I'm stuck!
What is my life?
I'm not like other girls. I know how to kill you, make it look like an accident, cry at your funeral, have people feel bad for me, and then get away with it. Oh, wait. I'm exactly like other girls.
Alright, watch this. What's up, baby? You remind me of the 20 letters in an alphabet.
It's 26 letters in alphabet.
Silly me. How could I forget the U-R-A-Q-T?
Give him a bucket. No, hell no. That's only 25. He's still missing one. He can't count.
I'm sorry. Silly me. You can get that D later.
Come on, little lady, give us a smile. No, I ain't got nothing to smile about. I got no one to smile for. I waited a while for a moment to say I don't owe you.
Asked the girl out.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Why?
Well, I assume she said no.
No, she said yes. Really?
Oh, I'm sorry for her.
Everybody.
My house, my rules. My knife, your life.
Oh.
So what happened?
Larry kicked me in the face.
And why did you kick him in the face? The bitch said, what are those? And I gave him a closer look.
How much you pay for that taco?
Hey, yo, you know this. Boy, he's got his free taco.
So y'all see this bed? It's soft. It's comfortable. I'm about to lay down and stay down.
All I want to tell you is school's not important. Be whatever you want to be. If you want to be a dog, roof, you know?
No more.
Would you like to see a magic trick?
No!
That's it! All we gotta do is make it look like he got knocked out by a girl.
Oh, I love it when you're evil.
This is me at my most evil.
Do your evil laugh.
I have a million reasons why I will always respect women more than men, but here's my personal favorite. I was overhearing a conversation in the class once, and this girl looked the professor dead in the eyes and said, I came here on my period after a breakup. If you don't change my grade, I will sleep with your wife. A man would never.
Okay, let's try this again. What do we say when we get the urge to throw ourselves off of a building? Yeet.
No!
Oh my god!
I don't believe you! Because you're a liar! And you are the worst kind of liar, because your lie sounds so much like the truth, it is impossible for me to tell the difference.
You're right. I am a liar, all right? I'm the black sheep, you know, the defective twin that nobody wanted. It must feel real nice for you to stand in here judging me, surrounded by all the things that you got out of life while I spent 18 years in isolation as the family reject. Let me tell you, every inch of me wants to kill you for that. Every part! But I can't. Because the only way that I can survive is if you help me. And I'd like to live, frankly. Because I didn't get to do a whole lot of that before everyone decided that I wasn't worth it.
Why is he acting so weird around me?
It's because he's nervous. Austin always gets nervous, especially about performing.
Des?
I don't know anything. Why are you grueling me? Can't a guy put a new roof on his gingerbread house in peace?
Ellie, I think Des has something he needs to get off his chest.
Des, make this easy for yourself. You know I can't control Trish. Tell us what you know!
You can hurt me all you want. I'll never tell.
Oh, I'm not going to hurt you. Going to hurt your family. Your gingerbread family.
Benjamin!
We could do this the easy way or the Trish way.
I can't betray Austin! No!
You monster.
Des, you can end all this senseless suffering right now. Tell us!
Never!
I wonder what Benjamin would look like without a head.
Austin read Alvy's book and knows she has a crush on him!